to this part of the plan. I actually had somebody call me today and they said, you know what he told me? Supplier called me. He says that with all the bad mouthing, with all the moves, with all this, with kids, like, he's like, man, you're fucking strong. Like, I can't believe you're still, you're like a bulldozer. You're just fucking strong.
That's it, baby.
That's it. That's what I told him. Don't stop.
Yeah, in the jungle, eat or be eaten. Mine didn't work.
Did you just, no? Did you fix it?
No, I don't know what's, I was literally talking on the phone, I'm surfing the internet with the lady, and then this shit.
Diapers. Going to our Oakville location. It's located in Waycraft. So we're almost here. The painter's almost done painting. So all our Niagara Falls, Buffalo, Ancaster, Hamilton, all that region, going to be coming here now. So look out for this location right here, guys. Funny part is, this here is our competition. And apparently they work for me. So I said, you know what, cool. Let's shut them down to entrance right here. If you ain't spending what you have, match the band. You see, I had to customize my life. Boys,
I want it.
Nice, okay.
You like it?
I like it. You're doing a very amazing job. Very quickly. Appreciate you, man. New videos, we partner up with Precision Auto. So, going to be working alongside, so any franchises, any fees, you know, if you guys are interested in buying, we have an option of one umbrella, so you're going to have the detailing, ceramic coating, and then obviously the wraps. Thank you for following, stay tuned to the next chapter. 22nd is the grand opening. So follow us on YouTube. Cash, remember you asked me if I have a boss? Oh, there she is. There's the boss. The boss drives this. We're gonna go back to the shop. Just hustle and grind. We have a full shop. We have two cars coming in tomorrow, so I just need to make sure everybody's ready, everybody's on point. You know, it's gonna be a busy weekend. The boys are tired. I'm tired. But that's what defines us from the rest. You understand? That's what defines the real men from the boys. We just give that extra push. A lot of people give up and they stop and they go backwards. You know, we keep moving forward and tear shit apart. New office set up.
He looks good.
I wanted
the doors done too because it's white.
Yeah, yeah,
what you're getting for me is a completely white car. The inside of it is beige.
Okay.
So it looks like dirty teeth.
Gotcha.
What it looks
amazing.
Like.
Okay.
So that we want to do black, but you were suggesting satin black.
Yes.
Okay.
I'll show you the texture.
All right. Can you do the wheels the exact same color?
Yes.
Okay,
so
great.
That's what I'm looking for right now. This Maserati, that's what we're doing.
Okay, great.